Coming to barrel number four is Tyson Graham under the sponsorship of Bexley Transport. Barrel number three, Lindo Ridsdale, sponsored by Canadian International Machine Specialist. At barrel number two for Graco Services, it's Ryan McElamy. And at barrel number one for Bill Hirsch Oil Field Services, it's Roy Romano. He's going to try and make it over to first as they come down fast up to corner number two, and they're going to hit the back stretch. A few lengths behind them, that's Ryan McElamy in third spot. And now following back, that's Roy Romano for Bill Birch coming down. He's going to have to make up a lot of steam, but he does that in the back stretch drive. Now moving ahead, Tyson Graham, the fellow from Bexley Transport, has pure over that lead, but he's on the outside now. Let's see if he can do it. Wendell Ridsdale says, I've got the inside, I'm going to hold that, but we're going to make this a race as they come past corner number three. Now hitting corner number four. They're going to make a race out of this with your help. Here they come on the way home. Moving up is Ryan McElhaney. He's not about to be outdone, as he's going to see if he can grab another.